Congratulations to NASA. NASA scored a gold medal on Mars, a 10. It was a perfect launch, perfect execution, and the dismount was a perfect 10 on the red planet. But that's just the first step of many steps to come. Next, we want to go to perhaps the polar ice caps, or perhaps even drill underground. If you were a Martian on Mars 3 billion years ago, when Mars was practically probably a lush environment with liquid water oceans, and you realized that the water was escaping to the ice caps, escaping into outer space, or going into the permafrost, where would you go? Journalists say, follow the money. Astronomers say, follow the water. And if the water is going to go into outer space, underground, or the polar ice caps, you would also probably go either into outer space to leave Mars, or drill into the permafrost or go into the polar ice caps. So I think that's what NASA is going to do next. Of course, it's more difficult to land on the polar ice caps because the terrain is quite rocky. Also, rock retrieval. We need to actually take rocks from Mars and bring them back to Earth because we have tantalizing evidence that possibly microbial life existed on Mars. We have Mars rocks right here on the planet Earth. And when you slice them open, you see little tiny squiggly things that look like multi-celled organisms. But we're not sure. It's a raging debate. Some people say, bah, humbug. It's nothing but a crystalline structure that seems to look like a multi-celled organism. To resolve the questions, we have to have rock retrieval. And after that, I think perhaps we should put a blimp or a helicopter on Mars. Now, the atmosphere of Mars is quite thin. Only 1% the atmospheric pressure here on the planet Earth. So the wings of a helicopter or the size of a blimp would have to be different to compensate for that. And then, of course, we should try for a manned mission to Mars, but let's be real. It's going to be expensive and it will take time. It costs $10,000 to put a pound of anything into near-Earth orbit. Imagine your body made out of solid gold, and that's the cost to put you into orbit around the planet Earth. To put you on the moon costs about $100,000 a pound. To put you on Mars costs about $1 million a pound. So think twice before you think that we're going to go to Mars with astronauts in the next few years. It's going to take decades to prepare for a manned mission to Mars.